Well, shit. This isn't the first time I've fought a giant robot. In all my years of video games. This is the first time I've fought a giant robot that's thrown ghosts at me through the hole in its chest. Oh shit. Oh, that's death. Now I'm gonna have to work out what his weak point is again. So get ready for 10 more fights against this boss. Oh my god, Albert. No, Tokai, that's your name. Dodge, for the love of Christ. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. If I hit A, you have to combat roll. Them's the rules. I'm out of ammo. Has he got any weak points? He's just sitting down. He's gonna get up again in a second. I have to do something when he's down. Or he could just ragdoll. Well, as I said, that's the first giant trash monster that's thrown ghosts at me. So, you surprised me. Oh, this has stopped working now, has it? It's alright, I've got 100 bullets. Oh, and then he disappeared. Maybe he wasn't real at all. Oh, fuck off, ghost. Where are you? The ghost ragdolled. That's ridiculous.
Every citizen of glory who truly desired freedom wanted this. I was merely a hand that made their wish come true.
Why do you sound like Dom DeLuise? Well, you've got me wondering why there's ghosts. Ghosts will appear. Fucking ghosts, man.
What?
That's all Mr. Tokai has to say. Textures, please. So... objects to create a shaded passage. Oh good, this is gonna be fun. There's no way I can deal with the ghosts.
some shade.
Yeah, but ghosts.
Oh, I could use a working car.
You had a working car, you crashed it.
Damn. I gotta be more careful.
You shoot yourself in the head again, yeah. Get over yourself. Really? Two bullets?
I need to go through here, I guess.
Oh, I can't see a fucking thing. Well, hiding from the light is a cool mechanic. So that's something new they've added that's quite nice. There's nothing over here but bits of rebar. Bugger. Thought maybe ammo? That bit from Spec Ops The Line. Oh shit, oh shit. We know where the shotgun is. You had one job, Jimmy. Fell over. That's impressive. Poor old Albert Dockeye. There were two bullets in here, weren't there? No idea where they were. So we're just gonna have to make a break for the shotgun. This might take a couple of attempts. There's no ammo over there at all. Yeah. Especially with old fucking wheezing here. Punched my face so I look like Pac-Man. Fucking, oh, this is irritating. Oh, fuck me, Tokai. Come on, man. Get better. Shit, this is. There's gotta be some ammo. Well, there's not. We know there's not. To run and get the shotgun. How are you supposed to do this?
Not waste all your ammo beforehand, you stupid cunt. Shut up.
You press A and it's, look, I'll do it now, just so we're clear on what's going on here. Because A is combat roll, right? A. Oh, this is dreadful. I might as well just throw the axe away because it's useless. Half an hour of this, then. No, don't fucking come back, bro. Exploding. Why would I ever take the fucking pipe in a world torn apart by war? Blew his head off. So that's something. I'm stood in the light, apparently. I thought they weren't going to make me go up the escalator. Oh, we got a checkpoint.
You despised all those rules and all the people following them.
It's Dom DeLuise again. Why? I'm not in the light. Why are the ghosts attacking? That doesn't make any sense. You can't tell me the ghosts only attack because I'm in the light and then have them attack me when I'm in a fucking pitch black room. Actually forgotten about those dudes. Mostly because they're stupid and really loud. Well, the music's reminding me of Mass Effect 2, so... Oh, shit. No way I'm going that way. Look at him ragdoll. It's a fucking ghost. I wish you'd brought the assault rifle now. That was a very weird trap. Hey, I saw something then. Oh, it's something blowing in the wind. Is there anything back there to make it worth triggering the ghosts? It doesn't look like it. It might just be a one trap where, like this one, where a burly man jumps out. Discount Mancubus. Oh, frig. Alright, well, if he's gonna leave me alone. Getting pretty stupid now. Really? Is he gonna do it again? Yes, so your best just stupid. I love the idea of hiding from the sunlight, but there seems to be, like, which bit is sunlight? No sunlight there.
Gas station still intact.
You got a serious attitude problem. You know that? Haven't you noticed already?
Noticed what?
Oh, you're so blind. Is it the light?
I've seen enough. I'm gonna kill you!
Say, why would he say blast you straight to hell? And then I was like, oh, for a pun. No one would say and then I'm back up on my feet again. Ammo.
Why is everybody around me committing suicide? There's no way he could have survived that.
I'm betting he did survive that because I'm betting he's not real. Or he might be you. I don't know. I haven't figured out exactly what this game's going for yet. half ghosts. Come on. I hope you can see that I'm not, like... Look at that. There's no light there. But no. Take the fucking pipe if I thought it was worth it. Damn. It's not. Wow, I found fucking 3 shells. It's just enough to keep me going. We played Resident Evil once, you know. Although we didn't understand that with Resident Evil it was more about inventory management. Not fucking, oh, you've just got no supplies. Oh, and game limitations. Fuck me, really.
They came here to pray when it all began, on day zero.
Day zero of what?
I guess the only way is through the cathedral.
I guess. Where's the cathedral? Hopefully not that way. Let's see what's over here first. Maybe when they came here to pray, they dropped 1 box of ammo. Firefighter axe is utterly useless. God, there's enough fucking spores here for The Last of Us. I'm not seeing any pickups. And I don't care about nuns. Oh, fuck. Just run to the cathedral, run to the cathedral. Yeah. Oh, all of a sudden we stood out in the light like there's no problem. So we're actually twitching on the floor back in the shelter. Be funny.
Oh, hell.
I'd be careful with words like that in this holy place, my friend. You should rather pray for the eternal glory.
You're sick.
That's exactly what I need you for.
Should we sit in the confessional?
Oh, that won't be necessary. You see, I don't want you to fall asleep, because you haven't been sleeping well lately, have you?
You had your part in it.
Nightmares haunting you, Doc? Or is it the guilt that keeps you up? I know something about guilt. My hands are covered with it.
With you guilt. Seem rather proud.
You seem to understand.
What?
These are the hands of deliverance. We're all making sacrifices.
Some guilt on my hands.
But only a few can take the burden of the others and carry it as their own. It was also your burden.
I didn't ask you to relieve me of it.
Oh, you almost make me feel bad about it.
That's a discount, Matthew Modine.
You always wanted to be someone extraordinary. Did I rob you of your dream? No. The real question is, are you going to do something about it? Or are you just going to keep on releasing stress through violence?
You could have seizures like me.
We'll see, I guess. You'll see, that's for sure. Let me illuminate.
No, don't turn the fucking lights. Absolute ass clown. Great. Now we're fucked. There's all the glass despawns. Frig. Ah, that's... Well, the only way I can go is there, but it's got ghost light in it. Is someone shooting at me? Sniper. Oh, look at all that ammo. I bet it's like one bullet in each box. Isn't it? I don't know why that sounds like a shotgun going off. Chandeliers falling? Sounds like a shotgun to me. Fucking failed game design 101 there.